Ako, Mikey, have you ever thought of joining mga singing contest? Since Miss Lan is one of the mentors sa the class.
Yes. Bali po, hanggang school contest lang ako. Pero I did think of joining a lot of singing contests. Pero po, since I was studying, I wanted to focus on my studies po muna. And sabi ko, goal ko talaga is makagraduate muna ako bago ako mag-showbiz or maging artist ng GMA. So, ayun naman. Naging ano naman yung plan ko.
Maliban sa mga dito sa mga kanta mo sa EP mo,
apo,
na sinulat mo, may mga iba ka pa pang song sa sinulat?
Marami po akong i-release in the following months or in the next year. And I have a lot going on my plate and it's different. It's really different. And I hope po na magustuhan ng mga makikinig. And yes, I'm really writing a lot of songs.
Why did you choose these four songs?
Actually po yung I Got You, Keep Going, For the World. Those three are my thesis po sa school. So, pinisan ko na po yan dati. And nagkataon po talaga na nag-swap silang tatlo na kaya po highs and lows yung pinili ko dahil all of them have their highs and lows. So yung sa I Got You, so sa relationship, syempre the highs are yung love-love, mga ganyan. Pero syempre yung lows, hindi mo maiiwasang mag-away, hindi mo maiiwasang magkatampuhan. Pero ang middle nun is, you know, you have to be, you have to have your partner's back. So yun yung I Got You. And then yung Keep Going, yung highs is yung the process of, you know, going through life and the process of achieving them. And yung lows, syempre yung mga hihila sa ipababa, yung mga obstacles mo, and yung mga hardships na pagdadaanan mo. And yung For the World naman, since it's about what's happening in the world, yung high, yung lows niya is yung mga tragedy na nangyayari sa mundo natin ngayon, yung mga, ayan, calamities sa government, at sa kung ano-ano pa. Pero the highs is dapat hindi natin kalimutan yung faith, hope, and love. There's always those three na kailangan natin gumalaw. We have to move to make our world, the world, you know, a better place. Yes.
Who inspires me to write?
I guess the people around me and myself. And kasi po, yun yung mga kanta ko, since they're all based on my views and my experiences. Yun, it's a form of storytelling din po kasi. So, and syempre, God gave me the talent to write and to sing. So, pinag-combine ko silang dalawa for other people to relate din kung ano yung pinagdadaanan ko, baka pinagdadaanan din nila.
Pero before ba, may nasulat ka na bang kanta na na-inspire ka sulatin dahil sa isang pag-ex o minamahal?
Ay, opo, yung paalam na. Yung po, based on experience. Opo, bale, yung paalam na tungkol yun sa bigla kang iniwanan. Tapos, walang sabi-sabi. Yun, sa nagkalabuan, hanggang sa nalaman mo na lang, bumalik na pala siya dun sa, yes, sa dating.
Ayun ako,
Bakit ako?
Ano yung ginagawa mo kapag,
saan ka mas nagawa ng